Okay, now you probably remember our bowl here that has the pork and the turkey in there ground up.
We're going to add our sausage right in to the texture and flavor of smoke. Really nice. And then we can take our nice toasted breadcrumbs that we just made. This is going to be a binder, as well as another couple of ingredients we're going to put in. I'll show you that. That's no fuss. I don't have to worry about a processor for this. And then just kind of make sure your hands are really clean. And then just gush it all around in there.